You Kidding Me is driving fast in the early going. From the extreme outside, there's Miss Jackie. It's OG Starlet on the outside, Are You Kidding Me? To the inside, Northern Rose getting a nice trip early between Pacers, Fake Israel, Timbits leaving, far outside Miss Jackie. Greenwich Shine tips in along the inside there. And the back three are Nightingale, Cassidy Sealster, and trailing it, She's a Bit Jiffy, 25-4 past the opening quarter. And it's OG Starlet on the inside, parked out, Are You Kidding Me? Right there is Northern Rose, Fake Israel is on the inside, pacing in fourth. Greenwich Sign is on the inside, fifth. Timbits is parked in sixth. Seventh along the inside, that's Nightingale. Miss Jackie is eighth on the outside, Cassidy Sealster ninth. And 10th at the half is She's a Bit Jiffy. Are You Kidding Me? Made the front. The half was 55-3. Up on the outside comes Fake Israel. OG Starlet on the inside now third. Timbits is on the outside with cover in fifth. Northern Rose shuffle back on the inside sixth. Miss Jackie, Cassidy Sealster, she's got a ton of pace. And she's rolling up for the backfield. Locked up is Greenwich Sign. Swinging wide on the far outside comes She's a Bit Jiffy. OG Starlet took along the inside. Going to three quarters, and it's Fake Israel with the lead. Timbits is on the outside. Miss Jackie, Cassidy Sealster has a ton of pace. Greenwich Shine, Northern Rose looking for room. 126, three quarters are in the stretch in the damsel final, and it's Fake Israel. Timbits far outside, Cassidy Sealster, and Greenwich Shine is on the extreme outside. She's about eight lanes wide. Fake Israel, Mayotte goes to work, and here comes Greenwich Shine on the far outside. She's flying. Fake Israel. Greenwich Shine on the extreme outside, coming on very tight, 154-1. Photo finish in the 2002 Damsel Final between Fake Israel and Greenwich Shine.